Hello from Agritechnica, the world's biggest agricultural exhibition, and we are in front of absolutely fantastic, absolutely fascinating tractor with Francesco Quaranta and Francesco Muro. We will learn this beauty from them. Francesco, first, congratulations for this vision. We're wondering this beauty's details.
Well, the detail is that this vision is introducing the new style of new massive irrigation tractors. And I don't think that the propulsion is the concept. The concept is introducing a new marketing style, but also introducing a new straightforward and dependable user interface. You will check into the virtual reality. We are envisioning how to utilize modern technology. Sometimes it's not very easy to deal with. And the role of massive irrigation is to make complicated technology very user-friendly to all the users. That's why massive irrigation is here, that is the DNA of massive irrigation. This tractor introduced new style and new user interface.
So what's the propulsion system?
Propulsion at the moment is still a traditional engine, and because if you put an electric engine on top of here, is not affordable yet. So we are not about introducing some technology that is just all cutting edge, but then it cannot be purchased by every other customer. We are just introducing what is valuable, affordable, sustainable for our key customers. We let other guys do this. We are for everybody, to most of the farmers around the world.
I think it's not possible to see inside this tractor now, but I saw the videos about it.
Right, but there is also
it's very attractive cabin. Please, let's talk about a little bit the user interface.
The user interface at the moment we don't envision. You can envision that there is no steering wheel. Most likely there will be joysticks, and more there will be more touchpads where you can actually control your machine. The machine will be connected with the sensors into the machine that can sense what's happening on the soil, and it will be totally connected in a seamless way between machine, dealers, and ourselves in a monitoring center where we actually can provide suggestions, even sometimes up to agronomy suggestion to our customers to run at the best of their operations.
This is really next of agricultural machinery, I think. So what's the plan of it? Maybe the real tractors like this, what's the plan?
Stay tuned, what you see here, it might not be far away. So it could be quite soon. I would say, check it out, maybe towards the end of next year, we might have something to tell you.
Okay, thank you very much for this vision, and we will continue with Francesco Muro. And 7 series, behind these tractors, next edition. So please, let's talk about it, and this is more realistic now, I think, and maybe we will see these tractors very near in Turkey.
So what we did is that to celebrate MF Next concept, we created this exclusive offering, taking our most sold ranges in Europe, but as well in Turkey, in your own country, and we created the best possible configuration for farmers, ready to use in field operation, and they are exclusive in the sense that they are available in either full black, like you can see here, but as well in massive irrigation red, but with a particularity of the black grids that we usually don't provide. In the cab you can see as well that there is a limited edition badge stating the production number, because it's a limited quantity, and then we want to celebrate giving a special element for our customers. For example, the interiors of the cab are particularly for this edition, plus the wrapped up in the color, and on top we created the financial offers for our customer, because these highly specified machine, we want to have them accessible for our customers. They don't need to be something that everybody should dream and nobody can afford.
It's available with the MF5711 and MF5713S, so 110 and 130 horsepower, with the IA4 transmission only, and the bigger brother, the MF7700S, is available with the 7720 and 26, 200 and 250 horsepower, with Dynavitsi gearbox. So one is more focused on dairy farming, semi-power shift gearbox, simple, efficient, reliable, while the other is more focusing on higher, large contractors or farmers with Dynavitsi precision, comfort, smoothness, but also on the 7700S series, for example, we've got MF guide predisposition as standard, so it means that that tractor is ready for technology as well as standard.
Massey Ferguson achieved another global award, Machine of the Year 2020, and Remy again explains the awarded tractor. Remy, congratulations for this fantastic award, and please explain why it has an award.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Omer. And again, I'm really pleased and proud in the name of Massey Ferguson to receive this very key award here on Agritechnica for a very key model for us, the 6700 series from Massey Ferguson. That tractor has been basically elected for the fact that it really gathers everything from a bigger six-cylinder tractor in a four-cylinder compact format. So what you get is basically a very long wheelbase for a four-cylinder, but also a very tight turning circle. But basically, and most and foremost, a power that is coming from a six-cylinder in a four-cylinder format. The same performances in a short chassis.
Affects their its weight, I think.
Exactly right. It means that it is also a more flexible tractor when it comes to weight and ballasting. It means that, for example, it can come from spraying easily to cultivation works in, a very quick moment just by adding ballast on it. The fact that it is a very light tractor from standard means that it can be very, very flexible.
It's very suitable, I think, the front applications.
Exactly.
So we have an example.
Yeah.
And what are the other specifications for horsepower, torque, or another?
We've got a lot of specifications. So what I want to highlight first is the width of the range. It starts from 130 horsepower all the way up to 180. And with these kind of applications, for example, where you've got a PTO on the front, we've got something called EPM, engine power management, giving up to 20 horsepower extra. So it means that that tractor can reach 200 horsepower. This is basically then the most powerful four cylinder on the market. Inside the cab, we launched at Agritechnica the new Datatronic 5 touchscreen terminal. It means that it gives to the farmer a more intuitive and convivial way to use that tractor. So it means that it is very advanced, but also very easy to use. In addition, what we've got is also the brand new MF technologies package. So it means that that same terminal can be equipped with the most advanced technologies, but still straightforward and dependable because it's in the Massey Ferguson DNA. Last point, but very important, the rear tire size. We are now reaching 1.85 meters of diameter. So it means that you've got more traction, less compaction, and it pairs really well with the actual conception of a tractor, which is basically giving a very low footprint on the soil. So you get a lot of performance with low impact on your yield at the end of the day.